Hi everybody, it is Squishy Life here, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you all the squishies that I've already bought, but I'm just showing them to you today because, I don't know, just because. Okay, before I get on to this video, all of you should go like this video. If I get this video to 50 likes, I will cut up one of my squishies and subscribe. Another thing is go follow my Instagram. I'll probably be putting in a picture right now. You should probably follow that because I'll be posting all my squishy videos on there. And yeah, okay, so now we can start this video. The first squishy I ever bought was this peach squishy. Now I'm gonna buy another one, so I decided that I would draw a face on it. And this was gonna be my logo, but I couldn't get a good picture of it, so I decided that I would just put a peach as my logo, just a regular peach squishy. But I bought this off of Amazon, and it was actually pretty cheap, and it's pretty slow rising. So I got two of these peaches, actually, and one of them was white and pink, but sadly, I made the mistake of bringing it to school, and all my friends ripped it up, and now it's spread across the school. I hear teachers, like, I've heard teachers talking about how there's like weird foam pieces everywhere, and it's because of me. Yeah. So here's the peach. It is very slow rising, and the colors are still very bright. Now it is getting a little cracked in the butt area, but that is okay. This is actually a fake iBloom peach. Real ones on different websites, but I decided to get the fake one because I knew I'd probably mess it up. I drew on it, so I did mess it up. And yeah, I'll probably buy a real one next time, but the next item I have here is a baby bottle. It is green and it has a design of like a cow on it. And I got this also from Amazon. I got all my squishies from Amazon. But luckily, I have just ordered a new squishy package, and it is from a real website this time, so it's going to be very, very good. It's going to be very fun to open. I'll definitely make a video on that. And it does have a little, like, charm right here or something that you can, like, connect it to something, like a phone or something. Or your backpack. You probably don't want to do that, though, knowing people at school or anywhere you go. The next thing I have here is a strawberry. I also got this from Amazon. It is very slow rising, and it has a charm. You can connect it to something. It's actually more slow rising than I thought it would be. And I accidentally ripped off the top. So that happened, and I'm probably going to color it in green, just to maybe open that a little bit. Yeah. So I got two of these bread loaf bun things, and I also got these from Amazon. There were two, there was like a package of two for like a couple dollars. Squishies on Amazon are cheap, so you should definitely go check those out. Like, just search Amazon, like, squishies on it, like the bar for like what you search. Just do that. And I got two of them, and they both had keychains, but I ripped one out. I ripped the keychain out of this one so that it wouldn't be in the way of me squishing it. This one is not that slow rising, but it is definitely fun to play with. My cousins love these things. Like, they love them. And this one you can connect to something. It's kind of fun just to like swing it around. I'm scared I'm gonna rip it out, but it's okay, I have two. And you can see the difference of wear, because I've used this one more, my grammar today is on fleek. I have used this one more than this one, so it's a little more white, as you can kind of see. Notice how different these are. They are very different. You cannot tell. And the last squishy I have for you guys is a croissant. On the video camera, it looks more of like a brown, but up close, it looks like straight up orange. I thought it was gonna be more brown in real life, but it wasn't. And oh my god, this is so slow rising. Watch this. We will be here all day waiting for this to return back to normal size, but I do not have all day. And it also has a circle. I kind of want to rip this off. Oh wait, they have like plastic things going into the squishy, so like you cannot rip it out. It's kind of frustrating, but that's okay. And these are all my squishies that I have. And again, I just ordered 5 new squishies. I'll tell you the website in my next video. And then 4 other from, I forgot the website, I'm so dumb right now. And I will tell you that next video. But I have all these squishies right now. And before this video ends, I want to remind all of you to subscribe, like, comment squishy websites and things that I should buy, because I'm definitely gonna do that. I'm selling some things online right now, like slime. If you didn't know, I was addicted to slime for like 2 weeks, but not anymore. I'm selling my slime, and I'm gonna get more money, and I'm gonna buy more squishies for you guys, and I will definitely do a Squishy Dares video. I will definitely do that, but not now. Not this week, because I still have to get my other squishies, so...